Hey everybody, John Deere here from Embroidery Art, and this week I have another episode of Sew and Tell. A couple weeks ago I actually showed you one of my all-time favorite designs that had over 20 million stitches in it, and this week I'm going to show you another one of my favorites. This is a design that I actually did almost 22 years ago. It was the very first year that I started entering competitions. Now I just want you to know that I did make sure that I could do this design before I began. I made sure that I asked my lawyer and I made sure that everything was documented. The reason why is my family has been in the embroidery industry for almost 60 years, and we take licensing and copyright infringement very, very seriously. Over the years, we worked with many large companies. We worked with Disney, we worked with the NBA, the NHL, just all of the licensing stuff we did, and I always made sure that we followed the rules. So this is no exception. I made sure that I was allowed to do this, and this design was never ever for sale. You cannot buy the design file, you could not buy the actual design itself. I never even used it for any paid advertising. I just did it for my son. I actually did this design for my son Jesse, and he was about 3 years old at the time when I did it, and I wanted to do something extra special for him that he'd always remember, and he was a huge Spider-Man fan. So I ended up making him a jacket. Now this jacket was actually made for a 7-year-old because I wanted to make sure that he got a couple of years of use out of it. But this is a jacket that I made for my son Jesse, and he just happens to be here. He's actually a little bit taller than he was when he was just a little bit taller. But he loves Spider-Man, and here is the jacket. It actually had 500,000 stitches in the back of the jacket alone. It's 100% embroidered, 500,000 stitches. I remember that the first night that I brought this home, it was late in the evening, and Jesse was sitting in the couch in his pajamas, and he put the jacket on and he fell asleep in the jacket. So he loved it. Do you still like the jacket?
Pretty cool jacket. Yeah.
Okay. Here, it doesn't fit you anymore, but we can arrange that. But here, the front is actually a split front, and it zips down the front, and it actually has the Green Goblin chasing Spider-Man, and the actual smoke is perfectly placed at the zipper. But the most impressive part of this jacket is actually the sleeves. The sleeves are positioned so that they line up perfectly across the bottom, and this is one of the hardest things to do, was to actually figure out how to make the sleeves so that they connect. Now, this was done on a panel program. I had a jacket manufacturer actually do all the individual pieces for me, and then they pieced it together at the very end. So to make sure that everything lined up, it had to be perfect. Now, I did actually ask Jesse to give this jacket up at one point. I think you're about 9 or 10 years old.
It was a tough day.
It was a tough day. I know he was kicking and screaming, but we ended up having a third child and another little boy. His name is James, and we actually had to bribe Jesse with a brand new lizard. His name was, it was a gecko named Gex. Yep. We bribed Jesse to give up this jacket to James, and James is here too. So, James, does this fit you anymore?
I think so.
Yeah. Now, if you look, I'm the little dad. I'm a very, very blessed man. Not just because my sons are taller and better looking than I am, but I'm a blessed man because this is really the most important thing to me in my life. Both my sons are actually working with me in the business now. And that means that the legacy is going to go on. So you guys have to fight over this and figure out which one of your sons is going to get this jacket.
I think it's going to be mine.
Well, we did make two, actually.
Yeah, they both do have one, so it'll be fair. So, anyways, guys, I'm glad that you joined us today, and you know, we're going to be showing you some more great samples in the future. But thanks for joining us on Embroidery Art. A couple weeks ago, I showed you guys one of my favorite pieces. What are you guys doing? What are you doing, Jess? I am a huge, huge advocate of making sure... You're laughing. Why? Actually check with my lawyer on this, and I did a jacket for my son. My son, what's up? What are you doing that for?
John Sue here from Embroidery Art. If you've enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like below, share with your friends, and hit the subscribe button.
Make sure you turn on our post notifications so you never miss a video.
Learn to embroider smart
with tips from embroidery art.